Hugging Face is the leading open platform for AI builders. The reason we chose AWS is that we need to provide a really great user experience for these millions of people who come to the Hugging Face Hub every month to find those models and use them, download them. Another reason we partner with AWS is because the Amazon SageMaker platform, it's easy to access and we deal with petabytes of data. And it's easy to use our models and libraries directly in SageMaker, which is a platform that's already been vetted for their enterprise with all of the control and safety and security and compliance features that they need in order to build AI with Hugging Face. On the infrastructure side, there was the release of HyperPod. It's been a great solution for us to scale the amount of large model trainings that we've been able to achieve for the community. So for instance, models like StarCoder, which is state-of-the-art for code generation, models like IDFix, which is state-of-the-art open model for multimodal generation, or models like Zephyr, which is state-of-the-art as a helpful assistant, 7 billion parameter models. All those models have been built leveraging HyperPod, so I'm excited to see what the community will be able to build using HyperPod.